I'm currently heating up my clay insert to put into my little pouch here to relieve my period pain. I live in this off-grid caravan, which means I don't have a microwave, so heating up a traditional wheat pack to be able to have heat on my lower tummy region to relieve pain isn't really possible. And normally I have a hot water bottle which I stuff down my pants and walk around into the shops and stuff, but honestly it looks really ridiculous. So finally I have something called the hoddle, which comes with this clay insert that you can heat up all different ways. I believe you can also use an oven if you live in like a traditional home, but for me, because I don't have that, I just put it in a pot of hot water to heat it up, and then I just literally clip this waistband on and I stick the clay insert, which I think it's hot enough now, so we can put that in here. Normally I have a tea towel to dry it off with, but this is also like pretty waterproof in here, so I just stick that in there and get it into its position with the tongs, zip it up, and there you go. Instant period pain relief. This honestly has changed my life, because as I said, I used to walk around with a hot water bottle down my pants looking super ridiculous, but now I guess this is kind of fashionable, like it looks like a little bag or something. But also I think because so many of us actually live with period pain, it's a big part of our lives. I think that this should be, you know, walking around with things on our waist area here to relieve pain should be more acceptable. So don't be embarrassed to walk outside with a fanny pack on, because this fanny pack is working wonders.